again we are solving conjecture of gate projectivity of geology and geophysics paper question number 5 is in the given diagram ovals are marked at different height h of a c which one of the following options p q r and s depicts the top view of the hill so this is your height from mean sea level and projectile cross sections at various altitudes these are the cross sections options are this figure p this q r and s options are a p b q c r and d o so here we can see that the smaller circle is on the left hand side and height is also on the left side this is called mean then the height is also on the left side so the density of circles are near the left here and here near the right here at mid and here also on right so this represents the correct figure so answer is option b height is represented by smaller circles so option b is or c is the smaller circles which is height so smaller circles so answer is option b